Oh, what's good, y'all? It's your boy Ziggi, man. We're back for some more Gintama. Yes, sir. We're still continuing our grind. I don't know how many days it's been since we uploaded consistently, but we still on the grind, man. But today, we only got one episode because I got shit to do. But yeah, I'm still trying to get these videos out for you guys. So hope you guys are doing good. Hope you guys are having a good day. Hope we have a good episode. Hopefully it's funny, you know. Hopefully it's not one of them depressing episodes. I need a funny episode today, man. I'm kind of... Yeah, but yeah, we need some laughter today. But yeah, we're going to get into this, man. I think we're on episode 218. If I, yeah, 218, man. Yeah. Are you ready? Let's go. The claws of a crab can snip through a friendship. Damn. All right, boys. We back in the jump. Oh, that shit look delicious, man. I ain't going to lie to you. Crab is like literally like my favorite food. Let me know what y'all favorite food is down below, man. Man, I look like an Assassin's Creed character with this hood on, man. Y'all let me know, should we keep the hood or take that shit off? What happened? The fuck she talking about? Why do crabs have so many legs? So we can share them? That's why? Bruh. Hey, man. Crabs are that good, man. I ain't go... Bruh. Makes sense. The holy crab of heaven. Wow. I mean, crabs are, you know... He kind of spitting right now. Crabs are some of the finest delicacies on this earth, man. Quick little backstory, man. Y'all probably don't give a fuck, but I'll say it anyway. So y'all know I'm in the military or whatever. So when I was at basic training, my drill sergeant, he came to me. He was like, "Where are you from, private?" I was like, "Maryland, drill sergeant." He was like, "You like crabs?" I was like, "Yes, drill sergeant." "We ain't getting no fucking crabs here." That's what he said to me, man. That's what he said. He said, "You ain't gonna get no fucking crabs here." And I was like, "Well, shit." He was like, "Yeah," and then he just walked off, and I was like, I might have cried a little bit, but you know, I made it through. I was all right. Ah. Damn, staff, y'all didn't pay the fucking, you're out of, because the 4D was like, man, y'all fucking out of budget, man. The author was overwhelmed, what? Damn, chill out, man. The author work hard, man. I mean, I was working on one shots. There's a gorilla in the mix. Damn. That's crazy. They forgot to pay the light bill, man. 4D was too expensive for their ass. That shit was too good. Bro, did they fuck? Is that like a feather? Oh no, that leg got ripped off, bro. Somebody snuck your shit, bro. Nigga closed my eyes, tried to say my grace. Nigga stole my plate. Some shit like that. Heard that shit in a song, some shit like that. Damn. Yo, who snuck Gintoki, bro? Yo, Gintoki. You're dying, bro. Your mouth is bleeding because you didn't remove the shell. Bro, this man ate that shit raw. I'm dead. What are you guys talking about? Bruh. Head ass. He said, it wasn't me. Man was eating the crab shells, man. Uh-oh. Another blackout. Maybe Gintoki didn't eat it. You know how Gintama is. They be trolling our ass, man. It's up. Yo. What? Ah, shit. What happened? What happened to her eye? She got the shark gun? Yo. A gorilla. Oh no, it's gonna be like just like that fucking. Oh shit, that remember that meat episode, bro? When they was over there playing 4D chess or some shit, and like they was trying to figure out who's gonna make the first move to get the meat. This is kind of like the vibes I'm getting, bro. She's munching on that shit, bro. Wow. Way to be discreet, Kagura. Over there chewing with your mouth open and shit. Enough of this crap. No, we didn't. Wow. They're just gonna lie like that. These guys ain't shit. I mean, we already knew they wasn't shit, but damn. I had some hope for them, you know? Yeah, no cheating. No cheating, losers. I didn't cheat, lying ass. Yeah, bro, just eat normal, bro. Just divide them hoes up. You know, that's what the leg's for, right? Remember? Sharing is caring, right? Now, I ain't gonna lie, if that's me, I'm eating the whole thing. Y'all can't have none. I'm like my boy Luffy. I need all the meats. Oh, yeah, my boy got the candle now. Shinpachi said, y'all ain't finna take my crabs no more. If I'm Shinpachi right now, I'm eating all them crabs. They gone. My man got the wine. They got the butter. The crab is undefended. Yes, this is the perfect chip. Hey, I would go for it, bro. They probably gonna whoop your ass, though, but it's worth it, bro. How? How did they get it? Wow. These guys are evil. Oh my. These guys are villains. They're just gobbling that shit down. The crab gobblers, bro. Oh my gosh. Mr. Krabs is down bad. Damn, they got my boy Mr. Krabs really in 4K, bro. They got his ass. You hate to see it. These guys are villains, bro. Look at them. What am I watching? The Krabby Patty Burglar. Well, the party's over, man. I mean, the claws is arguably the best part of the crab, man. I mean, the legs do be hidden, bro. But the claw, if you know how to peel that shit right, you know, that shit. Quick, you know, I don't even know what the fuck I'm talking about, but yeah. Bro, you ever just had that feeling when you feel like you faded, but you not faded? It's like, I feel like I faded, but I can't get faded, bro, you know. Nobody snitch. Y'all better not be snitching on me, man. Chill. I'm not faded. I'm faded on life, man. I'm high off life. Wow. These guys are terrible, man. Always lying. I'm glad this was a funnier episode of Gintama. I needed some comedy. Damn, he got you right there. It was all part of his strategy, bro. My man Gintoki out here playing 4D chess for real. Yeah, in reality, it's the same. Yeah, that's true. That is true. Aw, nah. They going to war. Blue crabs versus... Bruh, what are we doing right now? Fight back, Shinpachi. Fight back. Oh, shit. Oh. This man. He got him. Counter attack. Yo. There you go, Shinpachi. Don't let him eat your crabs, bro. But that's true. Damn. Hey, the body of the crab really do be, but the dad knows, yeah, that the body contains Princess Crab. Oh, bro, what? Alright, I don't know nothing about that, but the body kind of underrated, you know? The ugliest woman since Goku period. It's fine. Ooh. Oh, hell nah. Y'all can have that. Y'all can have her. That's what y'all like? That's y'all type of woman, man? Bro, the imagery of how this, like, bro, how can they make a fucking, like, they're literally just talking about eating crabs, and they're making this shit, like, fucking entertaining as hell, bro. Oh, the plot twist. Fucking up. Yo, it was Kentucky the whole time. How did he? That's just scared the hell out of me. Bro. How did he get him? Oh, he took out the pay old cooked him with rice. Yo. Shinpachi down. Bad. You hate to see it, bro. You just hate to see it sometimes, you know? Damn. My boy, fucking Shinpachi couldn't get one crab leg, man. You evil villain. Come up. A coward with multiple backup plans. Interesting. I've never heard that perspective. Damn. The ultimate sword. Yo. Bro, this man. Oh. Yo. Who got him? Yo. Die! Die, girl. Yo. When did she do that, bro? Bro, when did she have the time? She just speed blitzed everybody, bro. Bro, they doing fucking geometry and shit. I don't even know what's going on. You're no ordinary Daigoro. Oh! She's a kunoichi. Oh, shit. Yo, how are we playing 5D chess out here? It's just crabs. Damn. Well, Gintama does. I like how they do appreciate the greatness of crabs, though. They understand. Let me know y'all favorite food down below. I already said that shit, but yeah, make sure y'all comment, man. Help your boy out. Like the video. Appreciate it. Thank you. I love you guys. 'Oh, my man making some Odin or some shit. I don't even know. Some he cooking the pot. That shit hot. Okay. Y'all ain't ready for me to start freestyling. No. I need a beat. You know. Don't make me. Don't worry, guys. Mixtape dropping soon. It's fire. Don't worry about it. Oh shit, my phone is ringing. ¿70%? What? Crab on rice sounds delicious. That shit does sound delicious. Does it? Long crab on rice holds no power. Yeah, you need that crab juice. Yeah. He kind of spitting. I agree. Well, damn, my man fired with the cannon. That weak ass cannon. Oh, that shit sucks. Oh, shit. Now that shit got the juice, man. That shit got the firepower. That shit got the boom boom. Bruh, just give up, man. Just, you know, be allies, you know? Mix that shit together. And then let me eat that shit. Oh, shit. Earthquake. Wow. She has the... Kagura has the fucking Gura no Mi. The fucking earthquake fruit. Ah, shit. Hell nah, she lifted up. I don't know that shit. I don't know that reference, but that shit look crazy. That shit remind me of what happened in One Piece right now. If you know, you know. I'm not gonna spoil no shit, but if you know, you know. I thought she was about to say, I am Katsura, bruh. I would have died. Wow. Damn, she been waiting for this moment? I didn't think Kagura would be this smart, bro. Like, she's making freaking, like, fucking, like, holy shit plays, bro. Like, she's the god. When it comes to food, man, Kagura is unmatched. Yo, what is that? She dropped a nuke. Oh, my gosh. She's insane. Destruction. Bro, one egg. Oh, my gosh. I ain't gonna let that shit look good. The true power of the crab, bro. Please stop her. Princess. That's the real princess. Stop fighting over crab. Yeah, bro. Crab's supposed to be meant to join with everybody, man. Fuck that, man. Give me the crabs. Nah. She right, though. She right. You're not supposed to be fighting, man. Share this carrot. Right, it is too late, though. Damn. That shit. When it comes to food, I ain't gonna lie, shit do get serious. Like, if you touch another man's food or another person's food, man, they like, hey, I don't fuck with that. Like, people better not fucking mess. I'm a skinny person, so I gotta eat. So you better not touch my fucking food, man. They completed it. They did it. Damn, she said she didn't like that shit. She said that shit smelled like fish. She said, ugh. She said, I'm not even hungry no more. Seconds to get ready. Hey. That shit nasty, huh? They better not have done all this shit. This shit nasty. That shit mid. It tastes so too fishy. Bruh, imitation crab is better, bro. I'm dead. Of course, bro. Wow, they got some. I'm dead. Of course, Gintama. To eat cheap food? Bruh. Gintama remind me of fucking, like, I've been rewatching regular show, and, like, it's always this thing at regular show where, like, at the end of it, it's like, I don't know, I guess it's, like, irony, or it's, like, really ironic that shit, like, of course the fucking, they just said, fuck the real crabs, I'm just gonna get some fake ass shit. Like, this shit happens a lot in Gintama. It happens in regular show too. You know what I'm talking about. But like, that shit is just funny to me. I like that type of comedy. But yeah, man, that was a cool little episode, man. I'm glad I watched that. Hope y'all guys have fun. That's it. They don't got no end scene, no getting pocket shin shade. So yeah, we're done. But yeah, man, we gonna stay tuned for more episodes, man, cause I'm gonna be bringing more. I just gotta do some shit today. But yeah, sorry about that. But yeah, hope you guys having a good day, man. Hope you guys doing good. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, all that from the little boy. Baby boy Ziggy, we out this. Me.